All right, part 19.
Scheitler! Das hab ich nicht!
Jake. See if my people are on the airwaves. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Woo! Way to go, Captain! We are airborne. Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet. Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel. A darn nuclear cannon! Integrity, this guy, the U-boat captain, paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire?
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end him once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Caroline and I, you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Ingela, we are here.
And Ippone. My father taught me this rhyme as a child. And many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving. You should move out of the way.
To transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope until the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchat would gather in places like this, it was flaming with life, and the channels of nature was open. And now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Mice, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
That warning, schmarning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
How do you want to play this, Captain?
Ancient Sophia is a very, very good place. Powerful. That's magnetic research. That's...
Right. Mate. Oh, wow!
Huh?
Is this real?
Yes.
is that?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Please.
There. This is das secret prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going. Out.
This is an ancient place. No places like this.
Ascend. Take us up, Shimshin.
Sethroth, it's schlecht. No, Yingle. Tell me, Sethroth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space. Oh, I got it.
Caroline. Come in, Caroline. We made it. We're inside Seth's secret safe keep. The things I've seen, you wouldn't believe.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
Since
I saw you picked up some kind of strange ore. I think it'll fit in this here slot right here. Hey, Blasquish, bring that odd-looking orb thing you found and put it right in this slot.
Come in. Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
They have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. The intercepts the troop transport train, locates the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Well, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's this? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.